rumor going around the rescue survivors. They say that there were some people cured from the disease in the first days of the outbreak. They were treated by an herbalist that thought they had some type of bird flu and gave them some roots to eat. One thing we know for sure is that the herbalist is dead. We shot him during one of the initial zombie attacks near our first base. As much as this seems to be a fool's errand, there was a secured botanical research station to the north of town. The scientist there might still be alive and able to shed some light on these revelations. I'd mark the location of the herbalist's shed inside the forest as your secondary objective. There will be a bonus if you can clear out that area. Thank you.
This is mad. All of this is mad. We were researching special characteristics of some of the local fauna. But I'm no longer sure what was the purpose of this research. I have to talk to my superiors and sort all of this out. I can't believe they would be lying to us all along.
We didn't request for evacuation so soon. There are still some samples that we could gather. But okay, let's go to the airport base. We already have a lot of information.
Nasty zombies just broke through to our labs. We were about to call headquarters for help, but it looks like they anticipated this. Please, get us back to base. We have a lot of information to share.
Thank you.
scientists may lead us to the real source of this disease. We are coming to the end of this nightmare.